Цех, еще один хэту кукис, Глория Славик Фу. Бош, Зефир, Чебурек, Патизизи, вот челлендж, блин. Бригон, Хайль, Хупатиз, Рокхер, блин. Смотрите, вы мой Western Food, yes. So I present to you the most Western recipe, besides deep fried peanut butter donuts. Detox fine. From my complete legitimate sources, I present to you the cheesecake. Вы стоите вас еще чистить своих потерпов. And I will be making this recipe today with the original measurements. Ой, мама, send me strength. Yes, Boris! What could it be? Sugar, butter... Грехам. Грехам? Okay, we need some crack, рыбы, right back. Oh, mom! Like buying new shoes for бабушка. I tell you, need to inhastek. Amateur stuff compared to this. I go to shop, ask for Graham Cracker. The ice keeps summer sun start boiling head already. There is no such thing as Garalabam Cracker. So what I did get is the Slavic cookies with condensed milk. The taste. Preheat oven to 350. Давай. Let's see what is next. Add crushed cracker and melted butter into bowl. I always like these recipes that assume that I have already done this thing. Like what? You buy solid butter from the store? Amateur. My cups in the bag pre-melted. So how do we crush this thing? Бабушка стиша битул. Probably not. Whoa, professional. Maybe next time. О-о-о-о! Граны! A stick of butter. Butter we have. Boiling butter, my favorite. Stir until combined. That might take a while. Well, soup is technically a combination. Put mixture in the greased 8-inch pan in even layer. Well, I'm sure grease is easy for you to come by. I will use Polish clear butter. I'm sure it tastes the same. 8 inches. The number does sound familiar. Yeah, just check the bottom. Made in Germany. Made in Germany. We know it's this one. How big can this cake be? Well, this will not hold my soup. Now that looks professional. He like scissoring. Ой, блин! Okay, cake tins, not soup proof. Okay, some adjustments need to be made. Bread tin. If this not butter proof, I'm not sure what is. Back inside you go. Maybe later. Wait, hold on. Just one stick of butter, this can't be right. The cake has started boiling. I do enjoy this kind of surprises. 10-18 and we're seeing smoke. I have to admit, I was not expecting special effects. This is amazing. Also 350 degrees, a bit extreme. I think what I meant to write was Fahrenheit. That was not supposed to rhyme. But we are not weak men here. Instead of 1 hour at 350F, we do, let's see, 20 minutes at 350C. And instead of 12 hours overnight, who has to time? We do 1 hour in freezer. Ha! Нормально. Okay, the biscuit base has turned into chocolate. That is some next level Western sorcery. But it is still too liquid. If I want chocolate sauce, I do not make cake. I ask бабушка for black bread dessert. But we figured this out. It's just probably the slice biscuits are too thin. We fix with these special cookies, it's just fun. In a bowl, mix cream cheese, sugar and eggs. Easy! Давай, 4 eggs. I'm pretty sure it means chicken produce. Блин, I knew this was Western recipe, but I did not expect for Mickey Mouse to appear. 1/4 cup sugar. What cup?
This looks reasonable.
Or maybe just in case we go for...
No, where's the chicken cup?
This feels like oddly strange thing to measure by cup. Is this 1/4?
Probably.
Does everybody just have the same size?
Well, who cares? We can always add more.
Add the cream cheese. 24.
Was.
First Mickey Mouse, now Wizard of Oz. Sooner or later, man, I tell you. Apple pie will become a unit of measurement. Oh, hold on, I think I get it now. It's 24 O's. Like how much you can fit inside your mouth. It all makes sense now. 24 mouthfuls of cream cheese. And vanilla. Vanilla we have. Mix until incorporated. No, seriously, it says incorporated. Sorry, бабушка. It really is only business. Now you would be saying this mix clearly not fitting this mold. But they say it's no such thing as too much ambition. There is only lack of motivation. Who's not even worried? And bam! Your ticket is morning right now. But no, it's midnight. Time for snack. Блин, why don't we always cook at 3:50? Hot chicken done in 5 minutes, shit. And it has started wobbling, which can only mean it is time for freezer. Goodbye. Well, technically there is cheese, and technically it is a cake. Okay, this is actually pretty good. Okay, just one more. And it is all! 24 mouthfuls of cream cheese, some sugar, some biscuits, one almost burnt tan has, but this is normal. I would say success! But it's probably too easy. Maybe next time we celebrate 3.14 million subscribers and make apple pie instead. Thank you for watching, stay chick brick, I will see you next time.